Tonight, Cape Coral police are still looking for a man accused of groping a woman on Cape Coral Parkway. She says it happened on Wednesday as she was walking to a doctor's appointment, but there were no cameras around to catch the assault. It's your big story tonight at 6. Thanks so much for joining us here on ABC 7. I'm Jeff Harris.
And I'm Megan Miller. This happened in a busy area with lots of businesses, neighborhoods, schools, and a park nearby. ABC 7's Alicia Alonso is at that park talking to people about the search for the suspect.
People visiting Four Freedoms Park in Cape Coral say they've never felt unsafe in the area until now.
If you have an accident or something, you know, you're all alone.
On Wednesday, a woman walking to her doctor's appointment along Cape Coral Parkway in Tarpon Court said a man in an SUV pulled up to her. She said he asked to suck her breasts. He then got out and groped her chest and groin in broad daylight.
Stay safe and always be cautious. I mean, I really recommend people wear, you know, having pepper spray or something would be nice.
Chad Moore fishes at the park near where the assault happened. He wonders if police are looking at surveillance cameras to catch the man.
They have to find this, you know, subject to actually bring him to justice and so he could pay for his crimes, you know, because this lady needs to feel comfortable, you know, and walk around and go to her job, to a doctor's appointment and not feel like she has to watch her back all the time.
The woman said the attacker was a white man in his mid-40s, about 5'6" with mid-length blonde hair. He has green eyes and was last seen driving an old white SUV. Moore hopes the man is caught before he targets more vulnerable victims.
There's a preschool over there, of course, you know, through the week, you know, and kids play there all the time.
Anyone with information on the suspect or incident is asked to call police. Reporting in Cape Coral, Alicia Alonso, ABC 7.